Champion, I must speak with you at once. It seems we have a new ally in the fight against N'Zoth. Meet me in the port of Zandalar, and I will share what I've learned with you.
Woohoo! Return of the Black Prince!
Let's talk. Adial Shala. I wouldn't cross me if I were you.
Can't wait to see what that is.
They'll never see me coming.
Okay. Chamber apart.
Your journal told quite a tale, Wrathion. I have seldom encountered someone so focused on thwarting the old gods.
Judging by the potion you brewed for me, you seem to have succeeded.
Then we must ensure N'Zoth is vanquished soon, before his infection becomes unstoppable.
Our world needs us, champion. I speak. Back to work.
Back to Uldum. Oh, so beautiful during the day.
Over here, champion. I think I found who took control of the forge. Our world must be healed. No time to waste. We've got a Titan forge to reboot.
Reboot. Well, it's been so long since I've been back
here. It's been ages since I've held a hammer in my hands. Feels good to be back in the action. Like we'll have to fight our way through. Let's get moving.
Hmm.
Wait! See those statues? The Amethyst must have reactivated the Forge's defenses! We'll have to turn them off before we can cross. The controls should be down below.
I was saying, I wonder how much he can get through without actually killing him.
That's all of them. Onward now.
Unauthorized life forms detected. Commencing purge.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Forge compromised.
The Amethyst can make their own watchers. We'll have to worry about that later. Come on, let's take the lift up to the control chamber. What the? Power's been shut off. Hang on, I'll get us access to the conduits. This way, champion.
Oh, I love these sandy waterfalls.
Some of the consoles here are still active. If we can figure out which one controls the lift, we can reroute power to it and get it working again. Console. If we reroute the power here, we can get her running.
That's cool. Do quite a bit of this without killing much. Curious to see how much I can get done. I missed the one right at the back there. That looks like a big red button, but it's not cool. Cool looking door though. I digress.
Azeroth cries out in pain. That should do it. Champion, are you there? I thought we lost you for a second. If N'Zoth's minions are inside the forge, then this is worse than we thought. We have to hurry. Come on!
So if they could remove these objectives from outside the place, that would be cool.
Looks like the lift is working. The control chamber should be on the third floor. Here we are. I'll contact the Chamber of Heart. We took care of them, but not before N'Zoth gave the forge a beating. Well met. Remember, I'll return to the chamber and start figuring out our next move. We can't afford to lose the forge again. Do whatever it takes to protect it. champion! Mother may have found a way to restore the Forge of Origination. Meet us at the Chamber of Heart as soon as you can!
How are you? Watch your back.
You're back! Let's hear what Mother has to say. All of the other forges are working full-time to protect Azeroth. Is there anywhere else we can get that power? That's it then. Looks like we're heading to Pandaria. These stones have tales to tell. For Azeroth! I'll meet you at the entrance to the vaults, champion. Careful, hero. One of these Mogu is still kicking. You what? Well, that's peculiar.
Foolish Mogu. These vaults now belong to the Empress. Your allies will die with you. Our swarms are endless.
What are we gonna do now? Azeroth cries out in pain. Mogu's clan is anything like him. Maybe they'd be willing to help us.
I don't know the first thing about Mogu clan sigils,
but I bet Lore Walker Cho does. I'll meet you at the Seat of Knowledge.
Tread lightly.
what happened to all my archaeology finds.
Greetings. Jade Serpent guide you. Hello. Every good story.
I'll stay with the Lord Walker and ask what he knows about the vaults. Good luck with the Mogu.
And Aria welcomes you. Eyes open.
You found the Rajani. Learning. Excellent. Let's just hope they'll put down their spears long enough to hear us out. I speak for Azeroth. Is that how you address the Speaker of Azeroth? Coincidence that just when we need help with the Forge of Origination, we find the keeper who installed it. You go on ahead. I'll try and talk some sense into him. So, all of the Titan facilities on Pandaria are connected. Fascinating. Well, no sense standing around while the world is ending. To Mogushan Palace! Raden said that the secret passage is hidden beneath the palace. We need to find a way down there. Ha! The statues are coming to life! Looks like defeating the guards opened the door. Let's go, champion. Careful where you step. The Mogu are known to leave traps for unwary intruders. That switch must open the way forward. Just watch your step around those tiles. Hidden staircase! It looks like this leads underground. Let's find that passage! Didn't see a way to open the door. There must be a switch somewhere. We best start searching. Ah, seems we'll need something to weigh down this tile to keep the door open.
The statue!
Of course! You've got a sharp mind, hero. Maybe we should have brought a torch. Wait, I think we're here. Now, let's find the engine. Whoa! What in the name of Azeroth is going on in here?
Intruders have breached the vaults.
Would throw their lot in with Nazoth. They're trying to corrupt the vaults. We can't let that happen. Champion, are you still with me? I'm starting to worry about you. But right now, we have to focus on the engine. Come on!
Deep one!
Aye, and Mother's already looking over the data in the Chamber of Heart. Aye. We only found this place because Azeroth herself showed us the way. But we can save the tour for later. We have a world to save. I speak for Azeroth. Well met. Our world must be healed. Remember your duty to Azeroth.
Do you require experimentation?
These stones have tales to tell. For Azeroth! Our world needs us, champion. Fight for our world!
Thank you.